My name is Shreya Jayanta Gursani and I am accepted the challenge job given by Humbardi sir, and I am going to tell you four definition and one law. And first definition is electric current. The flows of electric charges through a unit cross section area of a conductor in per unit time is called as electric current. Then the second definition is a resistance. The flow, the property of a substance to oppose the flows of current, it is called a resistance. Then third definition is a potential difference. The difference in the potential between the positive and negative terminal of the cell, it is called a potential difference. Then fourth definition is a 1 ampere. If 1 coulomb charge flows through a unit cross section area of a conductor, then area of a conductor in a 1 second, then the current in the conductor is called as 1 coulomb. Then last law is Ohm's law. Ohm's law states the if the physical states of a conductor, like length, area of cross section, temperature and the materials remains constant, then the current flows through a conducting wire is directly proportional to the potential difference. Thank you.